So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 939. So 939 is exactly divisible by 3. 3 times 3 mean 9, 3 times 1 mean 3, 3 times 3 mean 9. So now we got 313, which is a prime number. So it is exactly divisible by 313 only, and on dividing we get 1. Therefore 939 is equal to, from this side it is 3 times 313, from here it is 1. So 313 and 1 are the prime factors of 939. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.